I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the Do Not Disturb feature in Facebook Messenger on your iPhone or iPad. When you do this, all of your Messenger message and phone call notifications will be muted for a defined duration. Step 1. Open the Facebook Messenger app on your Apple iPhone or iPad, and then tap the menu icon on this screen. Step 2. Tap Settings in this list of options. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Notifications and Sounds. The associated menu opens. Step 4. Tap to toggle on Do Not Disturb. A window pops up asking you how long you want to mute notifications for all conversations. Step 5. Tap to choose how long you want to mute notifications for all conversations for. The Do Not Disturb feature for Facebook Messenger on your iPhone or iPad will be activated, and all of your message and phone call notifications will be muted for your chosen duration. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.